Hey guys, today we're going to be going back to something a bit old which should come up in a second. We'll skip the intro if we can. Yep, I find intros boring. Okay, today we're playing
Soul Calibur 4.
The only Soul Calibur game I'll ever play. So, got all this lovely stuff. Frozen Smoke. Special Frozen Smoke. Let's see what characters we've got. As you see, we've got Vader, we've got some other characters that needs to be unlocked by playing the story mode. Let's just explore the whole options thing first, because, well, where's the box art?
Okay.
So the box art on this says it's got, you can play as Darth Vader, which is true. Now, did you know there are other ones where you can play as the Apprentice? Yes, you can. Unfortunately, that's one of the rare occasion ones, because I have no idea what happened when they were releasing all of these. So if you go to, like, the only way to get that would be to download it. Install data from game, there's other stuff. So it's like, I tried so hard to get The Apprentice and I could never get it. Okay, we're not going to play for the single player mode because that's like saying story time. Standard. Let's play now. Oh, forgot. People are doing work next door. Let's just go. You can get the other, like, Star Wars location, but that's harder than usual. I hate and love this game.
The warriors embark on a treacherous quest for the ultimate sword.
Don't underestimate the power of the
next door, gonna make noise? I'll make noise.
Battle 1. Fight!
Oh, well, also, names this early on. They're not even that much better anyway.
Ring out. Battle 2. Fight.
There we go. be weird. Now loading.
There is no escape. Unwise.
Training start.
Fool.
His anger is the anger of nature. The earth will tremble in response to his roar.
Is you.
Do not resist.
Stage start.
Just playing with us.
A being once controlled by the gods transforms into the very embodiment of desire.
The choice is yours.
Unwise.
Stage start.
Yeah.
Level 2. Saving, please wait. Okay, I think it's a good time to stop there. I don't like doing long stuff always. Hope you enjoyed today's gaming extra. I haven't done that in a while. See you on the next one.